I thank you everybody present here, and with this I once again congratulate the Don Bosco Society, and I am sure the Don Bosco Society, Don Bosco University and Don Bosco Institute of Management will gain, will grow from strength to strength. Thank you.
CMD Numelika Refineries, Dr. Jayanta Madhav, Advisor to the CM Assam, Dr. Ichin Das, former Chief Secretary Government of Assam, Mr. Gigi Barua, Chairman the Assam Tribune Group of Assam Tribune Group, and Father Joseph Almeida, the Director of the Don Bosco Society, Guwahati. We thank them for being with us this evening and for their message, good wishes, and above all, for their wishes to the Don Bosco Institute of Management and to the Don Bosco University.
Spondon is part and parcel of the Don Bosco Institute, and here is a handsome young man who sings, who delights, who enthralls the crowds, delights everyone. And we thought there will be none other than Spondon on this day, a very auspicious day to delight our young students of the Institute of Management and all other young students of DBI. With love, we would like to greet Spondon with a Kulam Damosa. On behalf of the Don Bosco Institute, Dawa will greet Spondon with a DBI salute. It's time to rock with Spondon.
Actually.